Okay, this is a second attempt on this date at Ocean Heights and Steelmanville Road traffic light. We're making a left-hand turn and I let it go as far as I dare. It was definitely going to go through that traffic light. I just don't know.